This is what ballerinas sound like. Shoot it the right way. So here we go. This must have been at one time dressing room number one, and this would have been for a huge company that would have had to been careful to not bump their heads. So we're gonna go down here. Okay, so here we are at the Spreckles Theater, and we're going behind door number one. Say hi, Randy.
Hi, Stephanie.
So this is
so this is the old generator here.
Should go without saying, right? We're going through another door. I think we figured out the clue about why there would be flammable liquids here, and we believe that at one time when this building was built, that it probably did not have electricity. So we are thinking may have been the gas lines there. And they had a kitchen for the performers. It's here. There's an extra bathroom up here. Do not touch things in here. Backstage bathroom that I didn't know was here. Backstage bathrooms. Look at all these wonderful switches. These are the switches the whole entire building, not just for the theater itself. Spreckles building is quite large.